U.S. Senator Tammy Baldwin has joined calls for New Jersey Senator Bob Menendez to resign. Menendez was indicted on charges alleging he aided the government of Egypt in exchange for significant bribes. The senator gave up his chairmanship of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee, but says he will not resign and has denied the allegations. Baldwin in a statement saying the allegations are deeply troubling and it's best for the American people and national security for Menendez to step down.